Hey everyone, this is Patrice with the Positivity Corner coming back at you with another reaction video. And this is going to be the last one in the 1960s for Marvin Gaye. This became his signature song of the 1960s. As I said earlier, Ain't That Peculiar was his signature song for a few years, from like 1965 to 1968. This song is in the Grammy Hall of Fame that I'm gonna play. It's instantly recognizable. It's pretty much associated with him, but the history of it is a little convoluted. It was originally put on record by Smokey Robinson. It's a Whitfield Strong composition, though. Smokey didn't write it. But it's on an album, Miracles album from 1966. Gladys Knight and the Pips had a big hit with it in 1967. And I love the one by Gladys Knight and the Pips. It's totally different. It's a totally different vibe. It's more funky. It's faster. This version, though, by Marvin Gaye is probably the definitive version of the song. 1968, Marvin Gaye singing his heart out. I heard it through the grapevine.
Your plans to make me blue with some.
a straight up classic. Come on now. It was a big, big hit for him. And ironically, his version and the version by Gladys Knight and the Pips, they're both in the Grammy Hall of Fame. So there you go. This record became, like I said, his signature tune for a long time. And rightfully so. It's a brilliant, brilliant version. Kudos to you, Marvin Gaye. As always, this is the Positivity Corner with Patrice. Need you to stay strong and positive. Please click like, comment, share, subscribe for more content. And I will be back with some more Marvin Gaye.